Hi, this is EuroUSD and today it's Monday, 27th of July 2021. I'm Sofia Stavroupoli and this is the Technical Analysis Study on the Pair using Ichimoku Kinkoheyo, Bollinger Bands, Fractals and Stochastics. On the monthly time frame we see that the price, although the main trend is an uptrend, the price is trying to make a correction down to the surface of the Kumo or even to the plateau of Kijun-sen. The weekly time frame shows that the price theoretically completed a downward range and now it's moving upwards while the leading Kumo is ready to be transformed into bearish or to be bent upwards. If the price has the strength to take it up, it is easy to do so. So the weekly time frame leaves open the window of an upward move for the pair. The picture on daily shows that the price fell and was positioned below bullish Kumo, but now has been consolidating and it's almost below bearish Kumo, and the possibility for a reversal, like a bullish reversal, is quite strong. Consolidation and effort for a bullish Kumo breakout on H4. H1 can be the 10th entry time frame with trading markets criteria, and the take profit target can be placed at the edge of the upper Bollinger Band on monthly and on Kijun-sen plateau on monthly in case of a sell scenario. The buy scenario is more possible for now. Thanks for watching and happy pips!